Hi, Dr. Nuts here daripada Nutsskinfinity. Hari ni I nak share macam mana tips nak dapatkan kulit yang healthy and also glowing without heavy makeup, because my principle is that you must have a healthy skin, and then kalau you nak pakai makeup yang tebal tak ada masalah, and in fact you have a nice skin, you punya makeup akan lagi cantik actually. Alright, so we start. First step is cleanser. Okay, I have 2 cleanser. Walaupun my skin is oily and acne prone, but then sometimes I ada dry skin, especially after acne treatment. So bila jerawat banyak, I akan pakai my anti-acne cleanser. This one ada salicylic acid 1%. So dia akan clean you punya pores better, and then dia akan control oil production as well. When I have dry skin, I akan pakai this one, hydrating brightening cleansing complex, and this one dia ada peptide, and then it will hydrate your skin and also it won't make your acne become worse. So if days yang I pakai makeup, I akan double cleansing. So this is one of my cleansing oil. This is from Bioderm. And previously I ada juga tunjuk video I pakai Hada Labo, and for me I love Hada Labo. But untuk yang oily skin, you boleh try this brand, ada dekat Sephora. Okay, next step, selepas you cuci, you boleh pakai toner, tak ada masalah. This is my favorite toner from Pixi, Glow Tonic. So, I akan tunjukkan cara macam mana I pakai this toner. So, previously I guna cotton, but I realise that bila I pakai cotton, dia absorb banyak this solution, so membazir. So now I just letak dekat I punya palm, and then I dab je on my face. You boleh slap. I think bila I slap macam ni, you boleh stimulate you punya blood circulation as well, and not too kuat lah, okay. Some people dia apply 3 kali, 4 kali, even 7 times. So it's up to you. If you think one time is already enough, then it's enough. For me, I just apply this toner one time sahaja. So let it dry. After toner, I apply my serum. To be honest, I have a lot of serum and it depends on my skin condition masa tu. For example, if I have acne, I akan apply my salicylic acid acne gel. This is a serum base, so you just apply dekat you punya acne, and after 1 day or 2 days dia akan kecut. This one dia transparent tau, so you boleh pakai pagi, petang, malam, tak ada masalah. If dah tak ada jerawat, you make sure bila you sentuh, just parut tau. Sometimes jerawat tu dah tak ada, tapi bila you sentuh still ada lump dekat dalam. So you jangan lagi apply apa-apa lightening untuk cerahkan you punya parut. Make sure you punya jerawat dah hilang. So kalau jerawat dah totally hilang, I apply my vitamin C serum. This is 25% vitamin C L-ascorbic acid, which is pure. So bila I apply ni, dalam masa 1 or 2 weeks my parut memang hilang. So siapa yang ada parut ataupun pigmentation, this vitamin C is very good. And ada hari yang I memang tak ada masalah jerawat ataupun parut, I akan apply this one, Dr. Dermis. Dia adalah double power vitamin concentrate, sebab dalam tu dia ada B5 and also B3, which is very good for your hydration and also protection. Jadi today I ada lagi jerawat dekat sini satu, I akan apply this salicylic acid gel. Yep, just apply and then massage. And this side I ada parut, jadi I akan apply my vitamin C serum. Pakai sikit je. Bear in mind, this vitamin C is very high in concentration. It can be drying. Once dia dry, you kena stop pakai and apply moisturizer. You have to know your skin condition eh, sebab it's only you yang tahu. I maybe guide you pakai ni, pakai itu, tapi you sendiri tahu you punya skin kering ke, berminyak ke, jerawat ke. Jadi you have to know dan you apply accordingly lah. After the serum is moisturizer. Moisturizer, the function is to lock the moist dekat you punya skin and prevent transepidermal water loss. So kat Nutsskinfinity kita ada 2 jenis moisturizer. Satu moisturizer untuk oily and acne skin. Another moisturizer is for dry, sensitive, aging skin. Jadi I have both moisturizer. And this one is the travel actually sample kit. I pakai yang ini, lotion form. Okay, dia punya texture watery. And usually I just dab. Tadi kan you pakai serum, make sure serum you dah kering, dah absorb, baru you apply your moisturizer. Bagi you punya moisturizer tu masuk, kering, baru you apply the next step, which is the most important step, iaitu sunscreen. Okay, sunscreen ni dia penting sebab dia akan protect your skin daripada harm or kita punya UVA, UVB, even visible light nowadays. Visible light ni daripada LED light, fluorescent light and then punya computer light, lepas tu thermal radiation. Okay, so soalan yang saya selalu terima, berapa banyak you pump this one, biasa dua jari ni, you nampak dua senggat jari telunjuk, that is for face. Okay, untuk neck you kena tambah lagi dua lah. Kemudian macam biasa, berapa kali I cakap, kena reapply selepas 4 jam ataupun you pakai pagi, lepas zuhur, lepas asar, you kena touch up balik lah, you have to reapply. So usually I stop dekat sini je, dah cukup, but sometimes I akan apply very thin lah, tak tebal makeup, because I'm using Kiss Mineral Makeup. This is mineral, 100% mineral, tak ada chemical. So dia tahan lama tau, I think I dah pakai since last year, memang tak habis. And it's a powder form, the foundation. So yang I akan buat is I tuang dulu dalam bekas je ni. Okay, yang ni dah nak habis. I think 6 bulan kot, 6 bulan ke 7 bulan I pakai ni tak habis. Sebab you pakai tak banyak. See, tak banyak. And you have to use with their brush. Because kalau you guna brush biasa, dia akan take up a lot of the foundation dan dia akan membazir. Jadi untuk this foundation, you apply, contoh yang ada jerawat tadi, you apply dekat jerawat and dia akan kecut. Lepas tu you boleh apply dekat you punya parut. Dia macam concealer but not too thick. And then the rest of the products you just squeeze macam ni and apply. So dah siap the foundation. Actually dia ada dia punya blusher tapi I tak bawa. So you can use any blusher you have. Most of the time saya tak pakai blusher pun. So this one I'm using NARS. Untuk glowing effect you can put blusher. Kalau macam ni kan NARS dia ada macam glitter a little bit. And then you can highlight your bony prominence. So most of the time I tak pakai blusher pun. But today for glowing and healthy skin. Next is your lips. Okay, untuk lip I have Vaseline and also Kiss Mineral Lipstick. So today I'm going to use Kiss Mineral Lipstick. Siapa yang ada bibir kering, this one is really helpful. And siapa yang bibir gelap, you can use this lipstick. Dia akan bantu you punya lips lagi merah lah, pink. But of course, it will take some time. It's not like you pakai hari ni, esok terus heal everything. No, of course, everything takes time. Okay, it's very simple untuk healthy and glowing skin. The step is simple and I really hope you can apply these steps.